My family. Hello everyone, my name is Dong. I'm 19 years old. I study at the mathematics. As everyone knows, family is the most important thing in the world. Family always stand by our side, support us and love us. So today I want to talk about my family. Yeah. I'm so lucky because I have a good family. My dad is with them. He is a math teacher. He teaches me a lot of English and English. My mom is a wonderful woman. She has many talents. She cooks so good. No matter where I go, things I eat, mom's food always best for me. She is a literature teacher too. She teaches me about coping with more life easier and the people around me. My younger sister is that she's a lovely woman. We hold each other's support. Always share dreams and help each other. My family loves me so much. They support me in this way. They help me form a good habit. They always care about me and never subject to easy things. If I have a problem, everyone will talk and hold me to it. I love them so much. Mom and Dad, they bring me up, raising me. They help face many problems and always spend time to make my life better. They have countless many difficulties around me. They help me very patiently. They've empowered me. They've tried their best to make me feel better. They always love, believe, and support me. I love my mother. It's very hard to be a parent. They are only trying their best to understand so, with me, parent is the only parent. So they are afraid to share joys and problems. They also suffers in journey of life. They teach me everything and they try and find better and better every day. And I must be more to me. Love and proud of my family so much. Someone said, family is like music.